Amitabh Bachchan is collaborating for the third time with director R. Balki for Shamitabh. While the film also stars Rekha, the two actors will not be sharing screen space in the film.
Shamitabh, held by filmmaker R. Balki, sees Rekha and Big B coming together on celluloid. 33 years after their last film, Yash Chopra's Silsila. The duo don't share screen space in Shamitabh, but Bachchan expressed his desire to do a film alongside Rekha if the right script came along.
We don't actually come together. It's part of a sequence, and when you see the film, then you'll actually understand the actual sequence and how it is portrayed. But yes, it's always very welcome to have such great luminaries in the film. Yeah, Balki keeps threatening me that he wants to design a film, but let me see. And if somebody has a story that is appropriate, yeah, why not?
The buzz around the film has also been high because it stars Southern sensation Dhanush and marks the debut of Kamal Haasan and Sarika's second daughter, Akshara Haasan. At the trailer launch of the film in Mumbai on Tuesday, Big B spoke about his third collaboration with R. Balki after the previously successful Chini Kam and Paam.
Balki saab ki aadat hai, ye har साल दो साल में कुछ ऐसी कहानी लेकर के सामने आ जाते हैं, बड़ी अद्भुत होती हैं, बड़ी विचित्र होती हैं। इस पूरी फिल्म की स्क्रिप्ट को सबसे पहले बालकी और मैंने रिकॉर्ड किया, उसके बाद जब शूटिंग हुई तो वो रिकॉर्डिंग बजती थी और सीन आगे बढ़ते थे, फिर जब फिल्म बन चुकी उसके बाद दोबारा हमने उसको रिकॉर्ड किया।
Shamitabh revolves around a speech-impaired actor essayed by Dhanush, and Bachchan plays an alcoholic who lends him his baritone. 6th of February, when it hits the theatres, will be the litmus test for this film that's riding high on hype. With Roshni Agarwal in Mumbai, this is Shilpa Ratnam for Headlines Today.